Zara,
and my co-host,
Zuriel.
Psalm chapter 19, verse 7. The Lord's teachings are perfect. They give new strength. The Lord's rules can be trusted. They make paying people wise.
Today, our topic is perfect rules. God put Adam and Eve in a beautiful garden with lots of trees and plants. Then God gave them one rule. He said Adam and Eve could eat the fruit from almost any tree in the garden, except for one. God gave Adam and Eve that rule. He explained what would happen if they disobeyed. Adam and Eve ate from the tree they shouldn't have. They brought sin and all of its problems into God's perfect world. God loves us like a father loves his children. God knows what is best for us. His rules are perfect because he is perfect. People who follow God's rules and teachings are wise and happy. I will learn and follow God's perfect rules.
When Noah did what God told him to do, he and his family were safe in the ark. When Abraham obeyed God, he became the father of a great nation. When Moses followed God's instructions, God helped him to become a leader of the Israelites. When Daniel obeyed God instead of the king's rules, God protected him from the lions. Following God's rules can keep us safe and protect us from harm. But to follow God's rules, we need to know what they are. God's rules and teachings are in the Bible. The more we read the Bible, the more we learn about how God wants us to live. God loves us and wants us to enjoy our lives. That is why he gives us perfect rules.
Zuriel, I'm going to ask you some questions. What did Adam and Eve bring into the world?
They brought sin into the world.
Okay, thinking about that, how did they sin?
They sinned. God told them not to eat from a tree, but they did it.
Okay. So Zara, I'm going to ask you some questions. Can you please give me three examples of when God gave instructions in the text?
Okay, so the first example was how God told Noah to build the ark. And the second one would be how Abraham sacrificed his son in faith of God. And the last one would be how Moses led the Israelites out of Egypt.
Okay, why should we follow God's instructions?
It is important to follow God's instructions because God loves us like a father loves his children. And God knows what is good for us.
Our take home for today is that we should listen to God's instructions. And to do that, we should read the Bible and we should listen to our parents. Don't forget to like for more videos and follow in the handle below and
subscribe!